the first thing that I would tip that I'd give my parents is to keep me involved in activities that I like, make me feel like they're interested in what I'm learning in school, about my life, about my friends. And the third tip that I'd tell them is just stay involved in my life, go to the school events that I have, do things with me. That way I don't feel alone. That way I don't feel like I'm stressed. That way I feel like I can get help from them.